Welcome to OntCarpn. Let's get this girl back.
Welcome to OntCarpn. My name's Galen, and I've got some pretty cool video for you here today. Today's video is some footage I shot in May of 2021 of some carp that I was fishing for the Canadian Carp Society SSF tournament. Just for some context on this film, we had pre-baited about 3 days in a row prior to showing up with corn, and there was a lot of showing fish around, so we anticipated some pretty good action. However, as you'll see in the film, the fish weren't quite cooperating. It's really hard to get these natural, unpressured fish to turn onto your bait, as this is a large lake that I'm fishing, and these fish are starting to congregate on this big shallow weedy flat prior to the spawn. Generally they spawned in May, early June, as the water temperatures come up. There's more than enough natural food available for them, so you really got to hammer in the bait to get them interested, and some days they just don't cooperate. So I'd really like to hear how you guys would approach this swim and how you would have tried to catch these fish, because they certainly stumped me. So hope you enjoy, and looking forward to your feedback.